Well, homemade bombs exploded in front of a Northeast Kingdom home last night. Neighbors were shaken by the explosions, and police are now looking for those responsible.
News Channel 5's Vanessa Mashanya is live in our Upper Valley newsroom with the story tonight. Vanessa.
That's right, Steph and George. A scary thing to happen on what neighbors say is a typically quiet street. Police found 10 bombs surrounding a Newport home last night. Two of them went off, and today police are chasing leads, hoping to find out who's behind these explosives that are made out of very common ingredients.
I heard like two loud gunshots go off.
Kelly Brousseau was jarred awake by noises she's never heard before in her neighborhood.
Literally sounded like it was like right outside my house.
It nearly was. Brousseau and her daughter live across the street from the Newport house that was surrounded by explosives Wednesday night.
I have a daughter, so it's kind of scary.
The owner of the house called police after the twin blasts. When authorities came, they found remnants of two homemade bombs and eight others that did not go off.
It's pretty rare. Over the past few years, there have been isolated incidents, but nothing to this magnitude.
That's when police called the state bomb squad, which disposed of the explosives.
These bombs were made out of household cleaners, tin foil, and your typical 20-ounce plastic soda bottle. All things you could pick up at the local gas station or convenience store. And according to officials, depending on what chemicals are used and how close a person is to when the device goes off, these have the potential of being deadly.
When gas builds up inside a sealed container, it has the potential to explode and cause damage.
Fortunately, the only damage was a blown-out window at the front of the house. As for those who made the devices, police say they could be facing major penalties.
In general, making bombs is a serious crime where there's a serious potential for death or injury.
And that is a frightening thought for neighbors.
Yeah, can't even feel safe in your own home, you know? That's kind of scary.
Police say they are looking for two males around 20 years old and between 5'8 and 6'2. Now, the area around the house is deemed safe, but authorities are warning the public to be careful if they see anything resembling one of these devices. The bombs are tripped when they're moved, and if you do come across one, please call police. Live in the Upper Valley newsroom, Vanessa Mashanya, News Channel 5.
Vanessa, thank you.